excellent work. You're the best student I've ever taught. You've done much to earn your way into the Stellarium, but you're not done. I've taught you all I can, and the next steps are yours alone. Go to the Astral Archive and see if you can cadge some more out of that archivist. That should set you on the right path.
I am the Archivist, a construct to aid research in the Astral Archive. I am the Archivist, a construct created to aid research in the Astral Archive. My empathic array detects that you are here searching for a means of entry into the Stellarium. Is that correct? Only Celestian citizens are permitted unrestricted access to the Stellarium. Temporary access to the Stellarium may be granted by allowing an empathic scan to determine suitability. Please present yourself to the preceptors of configuration, conflict, and contrivance for your evaluation. Once finished, return with the tokens denoting successful completion and place them in the security plinth. The preceptors have been activated and are ready for your use.
There is an extremely long lecture about Celestian philosophy, astronomy, and magic theory. At the end of the lecture, the preceptor produces a small metal token for you, shiny. The preceptor speaks at length about the creation of devices with magical properties. When it is finished lecturing you, the preceptor produces a small metal token for you. Good job. Thank you. The preceptor lectures for a little while about identifying and resolving disagreements of all sort. When the lecture is complete, the preceptor produces a small metal token for you. Congratulations. You fit the 3-course completion tokens into slots on the security plinth.
Congratulations. Your evaluation was a success, and you have been deemed worthy to enter the Stellarium. If you wish to continue, proceed to the pedestal immediately outside the doors of the Stellarium in the Grand Plaza.
The pedestal appears to be missing a small section of metal, a key of some kind. Perhaps Thornton Lewis knows about it.
Funny you should mention something being missing. The other day, I saw the Piscean leader, a big fellow named Brutus Starkwave, fiddling with that pedestal. I wager he knows something about your missing key.
This is no place for a surface dweller. Come on, boys! Fresh meat!
Piscean leader drops a piece of curiously shaped metal. It must be the missing key.
Looks like you picked up a weird ex-visit.
I think you finally got it. This is it. Now you can journey into the Stellarium and recover the Star of Celestia, the heart of the Stellarium. That artifact is crucial to understanding Celestia's star magic. Recover it and take it to the Grand Astrolabe in the Celestia base camp.
Thank you.
not proceed. Your defeat is inevitable. Spare yourself the humiliation.
Thank you.
You have defeated me, but your regard. Though you can manipulate the pedestals and orient the flux panels anew, you are simply incapable of an arrangement that links them continuously. Such cleverness is beyond your human function. Do not waste your time attempting this challenge. Accept your limits with dignity.
Though my home was beyond the stars, I have dwelt in this place for time out of mind, serving and waiting. I will not surrender the secrets of Celestia's magic willingly! battle bravely and with honor. The light of the stars clearly led you to this place through the Sea of Night. I release unto you the Star of Celestia. Use it in pursuit of knowledge and learning. You may proceed.
Well, well, it appears
if you'd like more space in your backpack, you can always purchase a handy Expand Backpack Elixir from the Crown Shop.
You remove the Star of Celestia from the Stellarium. It glimmers with astral power. You slot the star of Celestia into the grand astrolabe.
Wonderful! You've done it! Now the secrets of Celestia Star School magic can be yours! You've done so much for us already, but there's so much more to be done! I'd send you on in the submersible, but it's not working just now. We need parts from the dirigible topside. I'm sure you're ready for a breath of fresh air and a spot of sunlight. Can you go to the surface and speak with Pierce Stanson? Pierce is our dockmaster, overseeing the landing area when we first arrived on Celestia. To get to see Pierce, you'll have to head up to the surface. He can set you up with the submersible parts.